right, we are up and running with part two of the 225th entry of our backlog, which is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So let's go ahead and get started.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What's that, BD-1?
New emitter, Endo Cordo. There's a lightsaber from somewhere, measures throughout the galaxy and down the Mantis. Okay. I think that's okay for now.
Come here, BD-1. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. That's a really big bug. Another one? You mapped everywhere we've been.
Right is blocked. Greensville, Domino, switch elevation to higher different area.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. seem happy. Can I get some aid?
Dang it.
BD1? Just making sure you're still there.
Where is the... Okay, so I guess I can't go there. Should we test it? Okay, let's try it.
Toss me a stim, BD1. Good timing. Got a scan? Can you slice this?
Blocks.
Yeah, sorry about your skull.
Blocks on our insertion.
Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave.
Must be a brick.
BD1. Oh, all right then. Something was in there.
New lightsaber sleeve. Elevator can't be cold.
Cool. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Run for it!
Can't get it to work. Well done.
Bombrands.
Beginning again? See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Clumsy. Again.
As my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? What do we find?
The lights are so dry. Okay.
Thank you. Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably. Okay, I'll look. Find something? Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Destination unlocked. Zeppo. Nothing else here? Seems like a good place to rest.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
This
Octo.
Little help. Way too close. That's not moving.
My friend, it appears the Zeppo had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Looking. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Okay.
Nice job.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. Contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
It's Obi-Wan.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it.
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Good choice. Let me check. Where did I put it? Where are you? Let's see what people suggest first, I should say. Okay, let's. Everybody's saying Zepho.
What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Seer, can you feel the force at all?
Yes, but instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there. I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
degrees, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Time to land. Get up here. Down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Okay, I'll look.
Daddy's throwing through.
Hey, now. Did you find something, BD-1? Get through. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Oh? What'd you find?
Scans.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
You find
this warning is off limits. If you go 94364, no sign on tree.
Timing.
Hope you're ready. You can't run forever!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Well, I don't know much about those, but what I do know is that if it's from the 501st Legion, they are screwed.
And go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse. close one.
Hello, what's this? Maximum force increased. Okay. Slow balance, guys. Reload duration. Jump onto shift.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Motherfucker!
Back here. Something was in there.
You like seriously.
Thank you.
scanning again?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the... than I once believed possible.
That's not opening. Looks like a problem.
Just you and me, scum.
chain.
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Enemy located. Fire together! You're going to regret that! I can get through! Where'd you go?
Check it out.
Okay.
Can I get some help?
Whoops. Hey, you know what? I think that'll be good for another run through Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So thank you all for tuning in, and we'll see you again later.